Golden Gate Estates is finally getting a Publix, but issues with the water utility company are pushing back the opening date. NBC2's Risa Morris joins us live at Randall Boulevard and Immokalee Road to show us the holdup. Risa?
To put it simply, people who live in this neighborhood are chomping at the bit. They live right next to where the Publix is going. Their neighborhood even installed these gates so they can get to and from the store more easily. But take a look at the sign. These gates aren't going to open until the store opens.
I'm going live today to show you that the Publix is 100% done.
You can say David Delanoval is excited for the new Publix.
I live right across the street in Valencia Lakes, and we've been waiting for years and years for this Publix to finally get open up.
So excited that he comes out once a month to give a Facebook update on the store. But he says delays have been irritating.
I've been promising a Publix, you know, for that many years. So finally to see the building up and not being able to be open is very frustrating for a lot of people.
The new Publix was scheduled to open around Thanksgiving, then pushed back and pushed back once again. So what's holding it all up? The store can't get its water turned on by Orange Tree Utilities, and people tell me this isn't the first time they've had issues with the company.
The water department out here has always been difficult to deal with, whether it's homes or businesses.
In a statement, Publix says there are many different aspects of the construction process, and there are still a few details to finalize. The delays have been frustrating. We're working very hard to get the store open as soon as possible for our customers. Everyone who lives around here says they hope the companies fix the issue soon, since the next closest Publix is 15 minutes away.
I understand the process of it. Everything's got to go through a process and a checklist, but at some point, you just got to get things done.
I was able to speak with a representative of Orange Tree Utilities today. She tells me the company is working diligently to get the store open. Publix hopes to have these doors open by February. Reporting live in Golden Gate Estates, Risa Morris, NBC2.